Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet, Saturday the 14th of March. Sun is in Pisces, ruled by Neptune. Planets are talking about
a little transformation
or a lot. Planets.
Mars action, entertaining Neptune. Illusion, distortion, reality, ruler of Pisces. Sun identity, invaluable Pisces, amusing Pluto. Influence, regeneration.
Okay, that means
current influences offer an opportunity to acknowledge that perhaps you made a miscalculation about, for example, leaving the firm, relocating, purchasing that particular fabric, property, paint, color, not so that you can parade around in your pet hair shirt repenting at leisure, but rather so you can take steps to rectify the matter despite your belief or conviction that it's too late now or you missed your window. Also, what you see and what you hear aren't always what you get. So when burning brain cells or the midnight oil, figuring out the best approach to an existing situation, arrangement, coil, conundrum, remember, the grass can easily seem greener on the other side, especially if you are feeling a mite oversaturated or less than enthusiastic about daily patterns and routines. Finally, if the actions you're contemplating could be of the seemed like a good idea at the time variety, err on the side of caution. While you will naturally, as they used to say in the 18th century, do the pretty, and apologize for any charitably speaking mishaps, it would be preferable to just avoid them from the outset. So you might want to build in a minute or two to review before venturing forth or charging ahead.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mars entertaining Neptune and Sun amusing Pluto.
Pisces, Aries, Leo, Scorpio, Capricorn.
And if one's birthday, 14th of March?
It's about your aims, goals, and objectives. Sometimes it does take an educated guess or a calculated risk to grease the wheels of progress, stoke the fires of ingenuity, or transform the status quo. So if you would like a venture near and dear to your heart to receive a boost, think in slightly less conventional, more adventurous terms. Lo and behold, or abracadabra, it will.
Oh, fabulous. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.